Here's the lineup for the first of three sessions. Lane number 8 representing MVP, Adane Somerville. Lane number 7 from GC Foster College, Andrae Dacres. Lane number 6 representing Marisa Strathclyde by way of St. Lucia, Miguel Shonery. Listed to be in lane number 3, representing GC Foster College by way of St. Vincent and the Grenadines, Sage Primus. In lane number 2, the Jamaican record holder at 400 meters, the fastest in this field, a personal best, representing MVP, Rusheen McDonald. The lineup for the men's 200 meters. This is the first section. Awaiting off for the section of the men's 200 meters. Primus going on well. McDonald flying off the curve as they transition down the stretch. McDonald on the very inside with a slight advantage. Dacres outside trying to challenge him. It's very close at the line. Andrae Dacres in lane 7. Rusheen McDonald in lane number 2. Positive 1.4 meters per second of the wind speed. Dacres has been given the victory ahead of Rusheen McDonald. Junior Grant of GC Foster College coming through in third position.